Hello, Gemini. Welcome to your weekly reading. So, Gemini, I've decided to go back to posting the readings how I used to do them by the elements, but you will still get your individual zodiac sign readings. I've already done fire, water, and earth. So definitely go check those out. This is for someone rising Venus, North Node, as well as Jupiter. The messages that I put forth, they are timeless. So whenever you click on the video, that's when the messages could resonate the most. They're also general, so not every message will be for you. Just take what resonates and leave the rest. I'm going to go ahead and tap in. Spirit, give me some energy for Gemini. What's the message? Messages for Gemini. What's the energy? What would you like for Gemini to know? What's the message? I have spark. So the number 7, 34, 43 could be significant. Bottom of the deck, we have education, but it's in the reverse. The number 8 could be significant. The number 3 especially, we have it here twice. 5, 53. Somebody could be much older. And you could just be either thinking about going back to school, starting school, or graduating. I definitely feel like somebody's learning period is over. And now it's time for you to move to the next phase with spark. It's time for you to really branch out and use whatever skills that you have already acquired. Let's go ahead and tap in. Spirit, tell me, why is spark here for Gemini? What's the message? Why is spark here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why spark here? What's the message? Tell me about spark. Messages for Gemini. Tell me about spark. Messages for Gemini. What's the energy? Okay. The Two of Swords. For some of you, you kept like your creativity, your gifts hidden. You may have not wanted people to know the gift that you possess. Somebody's a very good singer. I'm hearing songstress. Give me another energy for spark. Why is spark here for Gemini? The Four of Cups. Yeah, like you didn't want someone to know something. For some of you, this is somebody who could have had a spark for you. Had some type of emotions, but they were closed off. They didn't want to face how they truly felt. Give me an energy for the Two of Swords. Or this could be you. Why is the Two of Swords here for Gemini? What's the message? Why is the Two of Swords here? The Emperor. Aries energy. Tell me more about the Two of Swords. Why is the Two of Swords here for Gemini? What's the message? The Page of Pentacles. Yeah, nothing grew from the situation. Nothing came of it because somebody was just real closed off. They didn't say anything. Somebody didn't speak up. Why is the Emperor here? Even though they felt something, even though you had chemistry with this person. I'm getting like Saved by the Bell, Zach and Kelly. Somebody could have those names. Somebody could be a big Saved by the Bell viewer, fan. Give me an energy for the Emperor. Why is the Emperor here for Gemini? What's the message? The Ace of Pentacles, yeah, in the reverse. Somebody missed out because they just refused to say something. They did not want to, you know, deal with their emotions, express their emotions. Why is the Page of Pentacles in the reverse here for Gemini? What's the message? I have the Devil, Capricorn energy. Somebody could be like highly obsessed with money. Material possessions. Tell me more. Somebody could have felt like you didn't have enough or didn't have much to offer. Why is the Page of Pentacles in the reverse here? Or you could have felt this way about someone. Why is the Page of Pentacles in the reverse here? For Gemini, what's the message? Why is the Page of Pentacles in the reverse here? Queen of Swords in reverse. Somebody really didn't like listen to their intuition. That's what I'm getting. Somebody made like the wrong judgment call. For some of you, this person ended up with this Queen of Swords in the reverse. Somebody ended up with a karmic relationship that was primarily based on the superficial. For some of you, this person refused to see something about this karmic feminine energy. Tell me more about the Four of Cups. Now, give me something for the Queen of Swords. Why is the Queen of Swords here? The Queen of Wands. Yeah, this was a third party here. Somebody could have been super attractive. So that could have been one of the reasons why this person like really just didn't pay attention to the type of energy that this Queen of Swords in the reverse Queen of Wands carry because of what she looked like, how she presented. Somebody could be heavily into fashion because I'm hearing fashion show. Give me an energy for, this is somebody that likes to put on, look the part, but really don't have much. Give me an energy for the Four of Cups. Why is the Four of Cups here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Four of Cups here for Gemini? The Seven of Wands. Somebody blocked you out completely. Like, no. Now, for some of you, this is somebody blocking out this Queen of Swords, Queen of Wands energy because they're realizing this person just really does not have anything to offer. This person is not a gift. This is not a relationship that is, you know, meant to stand the test of time. Give me an energy for the Four of Cups. So for some of you, this masculine energy is rejecting this person, Nine of Swords, and this feminine is stressed out about it. Somebody's putting up a major blockage. Somebody's putting up some huge boundaries, and this feminine energy really don't know what to do. I feel like something definitely could have been short-term, short-lived. Somebody could have, you know, because of how they felt with this spark energy, somebody just ran off of that emotion, but it's giving me like child's play, you know, high school energy. Somebody really didn't give a situation enough time to play out to see this person's true colors until now. Give me an energy for the Seven of Wands. Why is the Seven of Wands here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Seven of Wands here for Gemini? What's the message, Spirit? The Nine of Cups. Ooh, yeah, somebody means business. Somebody's doing, like, whatever they have to do, somebody's going overboard. Like, they're doing a lot when it comes to ensuring this person can't contact them. No communication. Like, I want you gone. I want you out of here. Somebody, I'm hearing moving. Somebody could actually be putting this person out, or you could, Gemini. But judgment, somebody's calling judgment on the situation. Give me an energy for the Seven of Wands. Somebody has learned their lesson. Education in the reverse. Somebody could have been very naive here going into this. Give me energy for the Seven of Wands. The Sun in the reverse. Leo energy. Eight of Swords. The Hierophant. Yeah, somebody knows. Like, they're not happy. They're miserable. They see it for what it is. Somebody's no longer confused. The Hierophant. Somebody's just stepping into their power. They know what they want. They know what they don't want. And they don't want this person. Taurus on the Hierophant. Leo on the Sun. Why is this Hierophant energy here? Somebody could have also gotten advice concerning this situation with this Hierophant energy here. Tell me more about the Hierophant. Why is the Hierophant here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Hierophant here for Gemini? What's the message, Spirit? The Four of Wands. Ooh, because somebody committed to this person. For some of you, these people live together. They got married, but somebody's just not happy and they're putting up a blockage. For some of you, that's where this Queen of Swords in reverse, Queen of Wands wanted the relationship to lead to, but that's a no-go. Like, somebody knows, like, beyond the shadow of a doubt, like, this isn't it. This isn't the one for me. Or you're realizing this. Why is the Nine of Swords here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Nine of Swords here for Gemini? What's the message, Spirit? I have the Page of Cups in the reverse. Somebody's very childish, insincere, very selfish energy. Queen of Cups. Something could also have to do with the child. For some of you, somebody's finding out that a kid is not theirs. For some of you too, somebody could have said that they were pregnant, but they're not. This person's worried. Some type of truth has come out or is about to be exposed. Give me an energy for the Page of Cups. Why is the Page of Cups here for Gemini? The Star in the reverse. Yeah, something's coming to light about a kid. Somebody's also extremely jealous. Could be very overbearing. Give me an energy for the Page of Cups in the reverse. Why is the Page of Cups here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Page of Cups here for Gemini? What's the message, Spirit? The Ace of Wands, yeah. Something definitely has to do with some intimate energy. Somebody could have actually found out that they contracted something by dealing with this person. That's not going to resonate for everyone. Clarifying the Queen of Cups, the Four of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody's holding back from this person. And whoever's being held back from, they don't know what to do now. Like, somebody's holding back time, money, energy. Somebody feels like they were being manipulated, controlled. Give me energy for the Queen of Cups. Why is the Queen of Cups here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Queen of Cups here for Gemini? What's the message, Spirit? The Page of Swords. Yeah, somebody doesn't want to talk. Like, literally, somebody's protecting themselves. I feel like this person is being watched, or you're being watched. Why is the Page of Machetes here for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is the Page of Machetes here for Gemini? What's the energy, Spirit? The King of Pentacles in reverse. Because somebody's broke. Oh, wow. So somebody saw something like when it was too late. Like, this person went through a lot. For some of you, is this person finding out that a kid is not theirs, or this person was even pregnant. For others of you, somebody ended up catching something by dealing with this person. For others of you, somebody like lost a lot of money, almost lost everything. Four of Pentacles at the penny pinch. But either way, I'm hearing time to find out. It's like somebody's finding out something after all of this disruption has transpired, after they went through some type of tower moment. And this person's stressed out. So I feel like something has played itself out, or is already playing itself out. Again, somebody just didn't know enough. Somebody didn't know who they were getting involved with. Somebody was just going off of temporary emotions. Why is Spark here for Gemini? What's the energy? The Moon, yeah, because it was secrets here. A lot of things were hidden. Somebody is very charismatic. They know how to sell a dream here. They know how to make it sound good. But there is a lot of hidden motives behind what this person is saying. Somebody's not, you know, a truth speaker. Queen of Swords in reverse. Somebody's a liar. They're manipulative. I feel like this person needed to put up boundaries. For some of you, this person already is, but the damage has already been done. Why is education here in the reverse? Cancer, Pisces energy on the Moon. Why is education here in the reverse for Gemini? What's the energy? Why is education in the reverse here for Gemini? What's the message? The Five of Cups. Somebody's in regret. They feel like a fool. Somebody feels foolish. Somebody feels like they're very naive when it came to this person. Again, sparks. Somebody just got caught up in the moment and didn't look at the bigger picture, or you did. Give me one more final message for Gemini. What's the energy? Give me one more final message for Gemini. What's the energy, Spirit? The Six of Swords. The Nine of Wands, yeah, this person's leaving or you're leaving. Somebody's walking away from the situation. They're putting up their boundaries. Super guarded. Somebody does not have good memories when it comes to this person. Six of Cups in the reverse. They don't want to talk. They don't want to communicate. Somebody's in that King of Swords energy. Very firm. So this is your reading. Definitely take what resonates. Stay true to thyself and real with thyself. Grow with me as I grow with you. Stay blessed.